52 and Let Us Praise. Daryl Ray Maddox, if you will direct me.
Oh,
Claudia Rucker.
Play for me, please. Number 86 in Hallelujah, What a Time.
86 in Hallelujah, What a Time. William, if you'll direct next, please.
Jenny wants to stand.
Thank you.
Number 127, Hallelujah.
Thank you.
Thank you. Oh.
Ronnie Lewis.
52 in conviction.
Julia.
Yeah.
Yeah. And Paul.
Number 74.
74. Letting fruit.
Thank you. at your heritage and turn to number 152. 152.
Frank Long, direct one next, please.
Thank you. Amen.
visiting now with Larry and Susan Smith.
Thank you. Donald.
Miss Claudia, just stay, please.
That's great.
Number 82 in the Jeffers book. Number 82.
82 in the Jeffers book.
David, would you come, Baker? Number 82.
Yeah.
you. You know, it's great to be here today, and we have the freedom that we have to come and sing. We had in the paper this morning in some of these countries that are having turmoil and war, they're putting the religious people to death or they're moving them out. And we just don't realize the freedom we have to worship our Lord and Savior. And it's a privilege to sing these songs that God has given these people all the intelligence to write. It's amazing. And some of the words are great words for each one of us. And I just want to thank God for it and thank everybody that can. Let us pray. Our most gracious Heavenly Father, for the blessing we have had here today in your house. We're grateful and appreciative of everything and all the blessings that we get from you. And we just ask your guidance in our lives and to what we do that we can serve you in a way that would be pleasing to you. Go with each one of us and as we travel back to our homes and give us a safe trip and keep us in your name. Amen. Amen. Amen.